I use two hands. Use one to hold it on there. Slip off if you don't use two hands. Put your other hand on here. There you go.